home run hitter Manuel Margot has been traded from the San Diego Padres to the Tampa Bay Rays for Emilio Pagan. He'll be joining Austin Meadows and that Blue Jay hitter that did phenomenal for the Rays last season. Actually, I don't know. I think he was in the last year's free agency, not this year's. Pagan will join Yates and Drew Pomeranz in the Super Bowl pen. Does it have all those people in the farm system? Does it got Hunter Renfro, Kevin Kiermaier, Jose Martinez, Brandon Lowe, Daniel Robertson, etc.? What are your thoughts on him, Scribe?